We are working with the future for charging. The pace of the development in general.
Yeah. Like, it's crazy.
We are developing the system in the vehicle that communicates with the charger. And when we receive new software releases, we, together with David's team, write test cases. But I think more about the optimal solution to test. I think about the efficient way to test.
How could we start now?
My role is maybe the best when I can like act as a very picky customer. This LED blinks in this pattern. How would the customer react?
David is the one that is really driving the work forward, coming up with ways to test our system and software.
Some way you are a little bit a spider in the net when it comes to developing this charging unit. I think you're very open and easy to talk with and to like communicate with different people in this big team that we are.
Where we are working right now, I feel that we have a lot of challenges, but we also share them. And we take them seriously, but we can also laugh while we are solving them.